Hi, my name is Steve Faulkner. Welcome to Real Magic Review, and today I'm very happy to be talking about Lumen Pro and Trilogy by Audience Wonderland. Before we do this, can you please like and subscribe? Check out onlinemagic.co, where we discuss magic in depth on our live sessions every week. There's 160 of them and a further 800 on top of that, videos on card move tutorials, techniques, performance, practice, coins, rope, sponge balls, mentalism, special guests, all that kind of stuff. So have a look at onlinemagic.co. As everybody says when they see it, it is ridiculous for the current fee, which is very small, which needs to go up at some point, but I haven't done it yet. So have a look at that, onlinemagic.co. Thanks very much, and like and subscribe if you like it and you want to subscribe to it. Now, this is one of a series of videos I'm doing because what happened is I said I'm not doing tech anymore. I had a couple of nightmares, not nightmares, but things go wrong, and I went, you know, I just can't deal with that when I'm on stage. Apps and all that, I just went, no, done. Got too complicated, too many updates, and I couldn't keep up with it. And then a couple of things happened recently that have sent me down a rabbit hole of just geeking out on all of them. And this is one of the things that just made me kind of turn me. I was turned. Briefly, because I think it's important, if you're like me and you went, nope, I was at Blackpool in 24 now, isn't it? Yeah, so I was in Blackpool in 23. Everybody's talking about Sam Dixon's boards, and this is Sam Dixon, and actually, which I didn't know at the time, Chen Yu, Sam's partner in China, who, you know, his history and his past is working with these devices in a different context, but that's his expertise. So this is a kind of bit of a match made in heaven where they met, and it their perfectionism grew into what is now Audience Wonderland. Right, so, and these devices, we'll go into all the detail, and it's important you know the detail, but I saw this and I was like, oh, I can't, don't, Steve, don't get into it. And then I saw Sam again this year and saw what he'd done and how this has developed, and was just couldn't ignore it anymore. I was like, this is incredible. Sam, you've got to let me talk about this and kind of create awareness around these products. And they'll talk about the differences. Now, I'm feeling a little bit under pressure because I know how important this stuff is to Sam. I know, we've never met really before this, but I know the work, the money, the risk, and all that's gone into it, the blood, sweat, and tears, him and Chen Yu, and this is so important to him. Now, you might have seen Sam as Maddox on Britain's Got Talent, so he's a great performer, and importantly, this is born of him performing with this stuff, of him using it and trying to find a way to bring it to us, the consumer, for want of a better word, performer, magician. There you go, that's better, isn't it? Consumer, don't want to be that, even though I am, of course. So I'll break down what it is, because it's important, because there's a little bit of confusion, I think, as there was with me. So Audience Wonderland is Sam and Chen Yu's company. Sam's product this year that he was demonstrating at Blackpool was the, mostly I think, the Lumen Trilogy and Lumen Pro, which is what I have here. But there are all manner of other products. The information is written down or drawn by the spectator. You've got a pen, you write on a board, and that's the bit that happens over there, physically over there. Then what he's got this year is the trilogy that again originate from looking at making this less of a kind of, we have to do this on stage with kind of props that look weird off of that, out of that context, to make this a kind of everyday carry, you know, but something that you can take this with you unbelievably, you know. And it looks completely natural, normal, organic. I know a word that a lot of people don't like, but it looks like, you know, right on this, nothing weird about it. And that's where kind of trilogy comes in. Everything looks natural. The pen looks natural. The box looks natural. The wallet, if you want to use the wallet, looks natural. And the trilogy being a wallet, or you can have two of those instead of using the wallet. If you want a slightly more formal kind of parlor show setting where you've got two clipboards and they write on one of the clipboards on a piece of normal piece of paper, or you can have the Ruby Duos, and this is a great marked deck. I'll talk about this in a separate video, but you say lean on the card box, they're writing on the card box, and that's what you've got. I thought I would edit this in just to clarify what you get with Lumen Trilogy. I will be talking about the other products, the impression devices, but this is one I have at the moment, and they all do something slightly different, but they do the same in a slightly different way. It's called Trilogy because there are three different ways. You don't need the Lumen Pro for this. This is just a Trilogy. That's one way of doing it in a slightly more formal, maybe parlor sort of show and stage, of course. This is the Ruby Duos. Now, the Ruby Duos are a marked deck in their own right, and I will go into that in a separate videos, but they also have a place for putting the, as you see on the performance, they hold the card box, they write on it, and it's just for them to lean on. Very natural way of doing it, especially if you've been using the cards beforehand. And this is just sort of everyday carry type of thing, and it will last you for hours and hours, you know, at least for a gig or more, loads more actually, and you keep it on. So that's the Trilogy. The clipboard performance, the wallet performance, which is your everyday carry stuff that you're going to do, or the cards. And these are the pens, one being, and I've marked these with a Sharpie. And these are the pens, one I've marked with a Sharpie because it's the one I've got to give them. Don't do what I've done a couple of times and give them the wrong one. That would be terrible. But all very, very natural looking, and that is the point. And that's the Lumen Trilogy. The Lumen Eye is what you get with Lumen Pro, and this, along with Peaksmith and the other things I have in the phone, is completely valid when you're on stage a lot of the time. And you get this with Lumen Pro. The Lumen Pro mode is that and the software, which allows you to use that, but also all your integrations. And this is all about flexibility. It's all about working in a natural way. I mean, I still feel weird carrying that around. It's so easy just to do that and go, right, that is the pack. It's just, I love it. I'm so excited about it. So the second part of this, and the main part of it really, the big development from these devices, Lumen Pro is not just a digital product, it is not just an app. You do not need Lumen Pro to use the Trilogy. You can do this with and a Peaksmith and whatever else you want to use that you may already have, and perform with it as I have done, as I have. The footage is with all that. It's great. And if you know your stuff, you know there are many, many ways of getting that information. Lumen Pro is the system with the physical product. Two things that really run the whole thing being the Lumen Eye, which you get with the Pro. When you buy Pro, you get the system, the application, the interface, the ability, and you get the physical product. You cannot buy them separately, all right? And I could say you could do it with this or other things, but once you've got Lumen Pro, this is what you're going to want to use, which is incredible. But what's really incredible, and the engine that drives the whole thing, is up. And I've tested and tested and tested this. It's incredible. And that means that it can then send the information to other apps. I want you to go on my Instagram, and I want you to read my bio out loud.
Oh my God!
So it can send it to Hydra, Inject, you know, QR Genie, The Stranger, all these things, and then go into your Instagram bio and all these different places. You know, you can send the image to Glyphs and the writing to Hydra and things like that. It's just brilliant. And many, many things are being developed at the moment and different integrations. And what we all want to know, the real thing we all want to know with this stuff is, can we trust it? Are we going to be on stage and it's going to fail? It's so accurate, it is so trustworthy. I've tested and tested and tested and tested. I've done it without the phone, with just a Peaksmith. So that's what Lumen Pro is. Lumen Pro is this paired with the system that allows you to do all the other stuff that isn't just looking at it and saying what it is, even though of course you can do this with it. Now I've got something I can trust. I would happily walk on stage with this and not worry about it. Now, are there any downsides to this? It's just not some people's bag, which I understand. Of course, it's an investment. Of course, it's expensive. But with this kind of stuff, you know, you can get gigs with this. Someone says, show me something, you do something like that, you've got the gig, right? And you can earn very good money as a mentalist using this stuff, which is pretty much self-working. Now, does that mean you don't have to practice? No, there is a learning curve, which is a very shallow one, where you just have to learn what all the things happening. And Sam's great at this. And I said to him, you need to do more of this. You know, really capitalize on, make sure people know where to find this thing where you're going, right, you do this, then this, then this, then this, and that's how it's going to happen. So if you've got that order of stuff and that checklist in your head, or you know, if you've done that, you've checked that, you're fine to go. And I went through like a period of being super nervous, of going, have I got it all right? Of now going, yep, check, boom, you're out. We're all used to that with a lot of our magic tricks, and that's what you'll get after a while with this. So I will be talking in lots of other videos about all the different integrations, the different apps that I've been using, the success I've had with them, and the important information you need to know if you're going to go down this route. I think it's here to stay. It's an important part of our magic journey. And again, whether you're into it or not, I think it's important you know about it so you can join the conversation, because it ain't going anywhere, because what we can do with this stuff is glorious. Thank you, Sam. Thank you, Shen Yu, for... I've just got to keep having to check that, because I hate the idea of getting the pronunciation wrong. For creating this stuff and putting us into a place where we can integrate into our lives. It's not just about being on stage, and also trust it and know that... I mean, there's so much more I could say, but this is going to be too long and no one's going to want to watch it if it's 38 minutes long. But I will be following these up with different videos of Audience Wonderland stuff and of all the apps, as I said. Thank you very much. Any questions, stick them below. I will answer them without a doubt, and I might do a couple of live sessions soon. But do like, subscribe, check out onlinemagic.co. Of course, check out Audience Wonderland. The time of recording, the site is launching in a couple of days. It was pre-launched in Blackpool, and it's all going to be available. So by the time you watch this, it will be either available tomorrow or now. Right. Follow me on Instagram at Steve Faulkner, and you can ask me questions there as well. Take care. Cheers.